This is my review of the Infrared T2 Pro infrared binocular. I have it mounted in a different way that you might have seen before. I have it mounted to my NVG10 unit, which is also upgraded with a wide field view lens than the standard NVG comes with. That there is just a low powered 940 infrared flashlight, which helps like brighten up the NVG10. But anyway, back to the infrared camera. It gives you both perspectives. It gives you night vision, and then you also have the thermal view of that same image that you're seeing. So I run the monocles over the night vision's over my left eye, and then over my right eye, I'll run my camera right here, hooked up to some, I bought some phone mounting equipment, and then there's like an arm right here, and it comes and you mount your phone, like the phone mounts right here. You could do that, or you could, that's the best way, that's the most hands-free way. But there's other, you could put it on your wrist, you could do a chest rig, you could do whatever. But I think this is a great combination. I haven't seen many people doing it. I'm kind of like someone that, tries to make things happen for cheap, and I definitely did it with this. So yeah, this is my NVG and thermal monocular combo setup, thanks to Infrared making it possible for $300 for the, the thermal, and at the NVG unit was another 300. So, to have that much night vision and thermal all at once for $600, that's pretty crazy. That's We're living in good times. So I highly recommend the unit. It's easy to use. The app is super easy. There's so many different ways you can configure it. I highly recommend that you have a high resolution screen phone, like the Galaxy S10 has really good resolution and PPI. That stuff's kind of important for like how your image is gonna look when you're looking at it. So maybe.
J-Bub. That thing's crazy, huh? There's the Kona. No Jada. No Jada. That's that one. That's that one. That's that one. That's the black one. That one's kind of cool.